I've been married for 18 years. I have 5 children, 4 boys and 1 girl. Senior Life is a company which the culture is all about growth and development. The culture is family oriented. The culture is you can make it if you want to make it. The culture is if it's to be, it's up to you. I like the fact that here at Senior Life, no one actually holds you back from accomplishing anything that you want to accomplish. They don't make any excuses. So if you're successful because you made it happen, if you're unsuccessful, then guess what? You just didn't make it happen. So I like the opportunity, the flexibility, and the freedom to really take it to a whole nother level, and I'm excited about doing that. When you're on a salary, the truth be told is that you're very limited. You cannot really accomplish what we would call great wealth. But when you go into a commission, a type of opportunity, you kind of set your own pace as far as what I would call financial independence. Senior Life have laid the foundation for us. We have the unlimited opportunity. We have unlimited resources, unlimited people to work with. I mean, if you really want to really do something special and significant, the opportunity is here with Senior Life. Financial success is very, very important, as we all know, because we need to have the finances to take care of our home and take care of our family. But the other reward inside of that is being able to help people. I'm very excited in reference to the opportunity to work with people in different cities and different states through the telesales. I think it's phenomenal to be able to help people regardless of what city and state that they're in, and to be able to do it through a telesales or over the phone process. I think that's phenomenal, because in every city and state, you do have people that have medical challenges. So we're not boxed in and we're not limited, so I'm excited about that. In any business, you have your ups, your downs, you have your fast periods, you have your slow periods, and sometimes you do have your challenging periods. As long as you keep the end in mind, you will achieve all the results that you desire to achieve. Just stay focused and just don't quit.